Back to Preston now for the second half between Preston and Prahran. But first, here's Peter Gee to honour one of the VFA's all-time greats.
Yes, Steve, tomorrow at Point Gellibrand, Williamstown, Bill Swan, former Port Melbourne, now Williamstown great, plays his 301st VFA match, and that breaks the record set by former teammate Fred Cook. Now, Bill played 214 games for Port Melbourne from 1976 and through to 1988, and he played in four premierships in that time. Then he went across in 1989 to Williamstown. He's played 86 games with the Seagulls, and that includes another premiership. And, of course, in 1982-83, he won back-to-back Liston medalists. Here's our tribute to him. Bill Swan, we love you.
I've been away from you a long time. I never thought I'd miss you so. Somehow I feel your love is real. Near you I want to be. The birds are singing, it is song time. The banjo's drumming soft and low. I know that you yearn for me too. Swanee, you're calling me. My dear old Swanee, I'd give the world to be among the folks in DIX. I even know my mammy's waiting for me, praying for me down by the Swanee. The folks up north will see me no more when I get to that Swanee shore. I love the old folks at home. Swanee, how I love you, how I love you, my dear old Swanee. I give the world to be among the folks in DIX. I even know my mammy's waiting for me, praying for me down by the Swanee. The folks up north will see me no more when I get to that Swanee shore.
Preceding them will be Williamstown, the oldest club in the competition, joined the VFA in 1884 and has won 13 flags. This is their fifth grand final in 6 years. Taking over now, it's Billy Swan. Rickman's clear. 75 metres from goal, he must get around Smith. He's done that. McTaggart's the player he's looking for.
Oh, and he can kick a ball too, Peter.
He's got the breeze directly at his back here. Brett McTaggart, a Liston medalist, passes it off to Bill Swan, who's not such a long kick. But in his seventh grand final, he can win the game for his adopted club, Williamstown.
This is unbelievable. I can't believe, really, hard to imagine that it's all happened. Springvale seemed to have the game won. What a kick. What a kick for Bill Swan.
What a hit!
Well, who could have predicted this? Have a look at the scenes. And Rickman did very well.
He had to get around Smith, and the little chip pass. And McTaggart, aware of the situation, 10 metres closer was Swan, and the best kick of his life is right through the middle.
Yeah, that'll be the furthest I've ever kicked the ball.
Just can't believe it.
How's your hamstring feel?
No, it's as good as gold. How good as gold? Yeah, just unbelievable.
Terrific. How many is that? How many VFA premierships is that?
Five now.
Five. What a great effort.
Swanee, who will be remembered forever for that kick for Williamstown, the 1990 grand final. But apart perhaps from a few Port supporters who didn't like him swapping to Williamstown, I've never heard anyone say a bad word about Bill Swanee. Congratulations, Swanee.
Well, he was a great is a great bloke, Peter, and he's been a magnificent player. And as Sam would know, he played in the great times too, those halcyon days we romanticise about in the 70s with Port Melbourne, and then on to Willie. And that goal, great goal, but he's been better than that one kick. You know, the 301 games have been tremendous.
Yeah, Billy, save you the moment tomorrow. You've been a wonderful ornament to the game. Very durable, which is testifies your 300-odd games, and all the best, mate. It's been terrific. And we're lucky at the VFA, I guess, to be able to have someone like Bill Swan in our ranks. Terrific.
Well, Preston, they need to produce something in this third term if they're to have any chance. They're going from right to left. 31 points down. They're going to come undone here, Richard Chappell. And I've checked a letter I got from P. Brown, who knows all about Richard Chappell's career. He started at Noosa Heads in Queensland. Thanks for that letter, Mr. Brown, from earlier in the season. But big day down at Williamstown tomorrow. All past players from Port Melbourne and Williamstown are welcome to enjoy the festivities in the marquee down there. There's a big lunch on for Bill Swan and a run through for him. And, well, it's going to be an emotional day, I think,
it
even
will
for
be.
A laconic guy like
well,
Bill Swan.
Well, it will be, Pete, and we hope there's a big crowd down there.
Yeah, urge all the VFA people, not only VFA supporters, but footballing people, and because he's given a lot of pleasure to a lot of people. And, Peter, you and I did have the temerity to suggest that, in fact, that was his last kick in football.
That's right.
But certainly he's proven to be extremely durable, as I mentioned earlier, and... You know, terrific guy, and with two great clubs too, might I add. He's been fortunate to have... How many people do you see or players play 300 games but never have been part of the glory days of their respective clubs? He, in fact, played them with two of the heavyweights of the competition.